We haven't actually spoken since, you know, obviously because it was on your card, Conor McGregor and Dustin Poirier. How surprised were you with the way the fight ended, with McGregor basically snapping his ankle, his leg, whatever you want to call it? It was a pretty gruesome injury.
It was terrible, man. And with, you know, two in a year, you got Chris Weidman, then you had him. Crazy. That was wild. I didn't, and to be honest with you, like, I saw the kick. I didn't realize, and of course you didn't know until afterward, he did have a shin or ankle injury prior to that, but I don't understand why he just didn't back out and postpone it a little bit and get that thing fixed. But, you know, you get guys who can throw kicks like they do, and now people are just, are really good in conditioning their shins and preparing for those low calf kicks, and dudes are breaking shins because when you're throwing a low calf kick, you're hitting with the lower part right above the foot area. And that part is not as sturdy, man, as that upper knee knuckle, upper part of the shin, and people are snapping them. So, you know, my hat's off to dang Conor McGregor. I know he's in good spirits right now. He's healing up fast. I saw him doing some upper body workouts not too long on his social media. But Dustin Poirier, man, he went out there. I believe Dustin was winning the fight. He was backing Conor McGregor up. I thought it was a good fight. I just didn't like the way it ended. I wanted to see all five rounds.
Yeah, no, I definitely agree with that. Do you think McGregor will be the same coming back? I mean, you see firsthand, you got a guy in Chris Weidman who looks like Wolverine at this point, the way he's coming back so quickly. But do you think McGregor will be the same?
It looks like McGregor's fired up, man. Yeah, you know, like, you see him doing pull-ups and getting workouts in. He looks shredded at this point. Like, he hadn't gained any weight at all. You know, when you're coming back off of an injury or something like that, you know, when I came off of my injury, when I was tearing every ligament in my left leg, and people telling you that you'll never be the same, gave me the fuel, the fire to train as hard as I can. I believe that you're going to see a better Chris Weidman and a better Conor McGregor.
Interesting. When they come.